What's up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be listening to the new Juice WRLD album, Fighting Demons. So, RIP Juice WRLD, let's just get right into it. Alright, I like the beat of this song.
I can't think one for good sex after 9 if I just took a 60. Bury me and we see you on your back, you just got pretty wrecky. I tell her she new rooms, then I get back to running the city. And I know that it's still coming, I ain't worried, my niggas, they with me. Gotta put the narcotics down, I can feel them fucking in my kidney. And punching my liver, if I let it kill me, my mama will never forgive me. And none of my feelings, if I let it kill my baby, they'll never forgive me. It's from mommy or hell, sometimes I wonder if that's what God really sent me. Hands up in the fire, burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these prayers. I've been cursed since birth. Guess I never learned. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these prayers. I've been cursed since birth. Guess I never learned. The truth first, let it bleed out. They hurt you, let me leave. My heart hurt, let me bleed out. Only way I find peace. I'm trying to get set free, but these chains on me. Trying me, I can't breathe. What's reality? Is that for myself?
So far, I really like this song.
Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these prayers. I've been cursed since birth. Guess I never learned. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. Hands up in the fire. Burn, 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 burn. I pray to God for some water to wash down these prayers. Been cursed since birth. Guess I never learned.
Alright, so the next song is Already Dead, but it's Already Dead. The next song is Already Dead. I almost said by Juice WRLD. Of course, it's taken by Juice WRLD for reacting to his album. Same thing is going to be right at the end. Alright, next song is Already Dead.
You can see the pain in my life. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear him say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. I've been taking medicine again. Can you mix it with the fucking in? All my suffering is really getting under my skin. Maybe I should try to pray again. Try to wash away my sins. I know that they know I'm my friends. When I'm friends with the drugs again. Lost my heart, lost it all. So much drama, how deep life is like a soap opera. Straight down for nightmares.
second song is really, really good too. Next up is You Wouldn't Understand. I think this is actually better than Legends Never Die. I don't know why, but Legends Never Die was like really, really good. I think this is his first best. I think this is his best album, and Legends Never Die was his second best. Goodbye and Good Riddance Deluxe, I don't know about that one. But I did like Goodbye and Good Riddance Deluxe. That's my shot. Nigga, the boy ain't tatted all over her tits. I'm still a boy, I'm a watch. you guys don't know what Goodbye and Goodwin's Deluxe is, let's go to his profile. It's right here. I said the anniversary, but seriously, this has some new songs. Because I think they're like out. It's out. Seriously, this is a good album. Alright, next song, 1 to 2 LA featuring Justin Bieber. I really like this song. Justin Bieber's versus Justin. I said Eminem because the next song is called Eminem Speaks, but Justin Bieber's verse is so good. I love how kind of like fast paced it is. Next song is Eminem Speaks.
I think once I took my first bike in, it was just like this feeling of, you know, like everything was not only mellow, but didn't feel any pain. It just didn't, it just kind of numbed things. I don't know at what point exactly it started to be a problem. I just remember liking it more and more. People tried to tell me that I had a problem. I would say, get that fucking person out of here. I can't believe they said that shit to me. They know nothing about my fucking life. Are they out of fucking mind? I'm not out there shooting heroin. I'm not out there fucking, you know, putting coke up my nose. I'm not smoking crack. You're struggling with the argument of, do you have a problem or do you not have a problem? Can you control it or can you not? And I literally thought I could control it. You're taking things that people are giving you that you don't even know what the fuck they are. They look like a pill, and they're shaped like something that you take, so you take it. You know, Xanax, Valium, tomato, tomato. You know what I mean? It's the same thing. It's all in the same family. Fuck it. Take it. But I got to the hospital about 2 hours later. I would have died. My organs were shutting down. My liver, kidneys, everything. They were going to have to put me on dialysis. They didn't think I was going to make it. My bottom was going to be dead. Within a month, I had relapsed and shot right back up to the same amount of pills that I was taking. I remember just walking around my house and thinking every single day, like, I'm going to fucking die. Like, I'm looking at my kids and I need to be here for this. Coming off of everything, I literally was up 24 hours a day for 3 weeks straight. And I mean, not sleeping, not even nodding off for a fucking minute. Like, I was literally just up, like, looking at the TV. I had to regain motor skills. I had to regain talking skills. It's been a learning process. Like, it's been, I'm growing. I just couldn't believe that anybody could ever be naturally happy or naturally function or be just enjoying life in general without being on something. So I would say that to anybody that it does get better, you know, it does.
I'm a rock star in this prime.
Next one, rock star in his prime. Song after one is Toy. The other one was just like an instrument or whatever.
If I take too many perks, then I won't die. If I drink too much of this syrup, then I won't fly. I'm a rock star in his prime. A rock star in his prime.
Next song is Doom. I like how this song slow paced. I liked 1 to 11 because Justin Bieber's voice was like super fast paced. I'm just gonna give it ahead just because it's like slow paced. I'm known to lose my cool, but that's cool because I'm known to be too cool.
toxic people, but it feels like it's just me and her in the room. I'd rather me die before she, so I mix drugs up, trying to find my doom, trying to find my doom, 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 trying to find my doom, trying to find my doom, 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 doom. There's a room full of toxic people, but it feels like it's just me and her in the room. I'd rather me die before she, so I mix drugs up, trying to find my doom, trying to find my doom, 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 trying to find my doom, trying to find my doom, 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 trying to find my doom. And did I find in your eyes soon that you were gonna leave me overconsumed?
I really like Call of Duty.
There's a room full of toxic people, but it feels like it's just me and her in the room. I'd rather me die before she, so I'm making
sure
I'm trying to find
my
doom, trying to find my doom, 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 trying to find my doom, trying to find my doom, 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 doom.
What's in the song? Yeah, this is my favorite song by him. Alright, next song is Go Ahead. Oh. Not meant to happen, but okay. Alright. I already like this song just off of the beat.
Just don't break my heart. I've been on the drugs my heart.
Snow on the like a rock star. Try to take you from an edge, I'm gonna go blah, blah. Come, go blah, blah. Come, try to take you from me, it go blah, blah. Come, go blah, blah. Go, go, go. Go. There's no more. I mean, I'm just hard. Yeah, it's smoking up.
I never really had nothing to hide. Like, it was never really no filter in my head. Like, would it be not cool to talk about your emotions? Like, you know, like, it was never nothing in my conscience, in my head to tell me not to do that. Going through some music not only is something that kind of helps the situation pass, I also make music talking about certain subjects because I know that I'm not the only one going through, you know, what's happening. Me talking about certain things can help somebody else through what they're going through, as well as me trying to figure it out myself.
You were telling me a little bit about, you know, just how you've struggled with anxiety over the years. Do you feel like you touch on that a little bit in this album?
Yeah, I do touch on it.
Mm-hmm.
I do. That's something that I feel like a lot of people neglect, which is completely, utterly wrong. And me speaking from an African-American man, I know that this stuff is neglected in like our community. You know, you tell your mom, your dad, your auntie, whoever that you feel like you got anxiety, you feel like you got depression, you feel like you got ADD, whatever. They don't look at you like you're crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't got that. Get out of here. Like, are you going to tell me I don't got something? You know, that's not how it should be, but that's how it is, and that needs to change. And hopefully I'm one of those people that can bring that change, or at least start a chain reaction for somebody else to come and do it after me.
Next song is Not Enough.
Now I've been drowning in this liquor bottle, but drowning is not enough. They tell me that I won't live to see tomorrow, but I don't give a fuck. I'm running out of patience, out of pleasure, and running out of luck. I'm really scared that we won't stay together. What if you run out of your love? You run out of your love. I hope you know if I said it, baby, I'm intact. Straight lovers, we ain't going to a friendship. Fail for you, I don't know how it happened.
I'll leave the link to the album in the
description. When we kiss and I taste all the passion. Time worth more than money, but I'm spending all of it on you and me. You went to the end. Talking, baby, I'm about to action. All these other hoes are so relevant and honest. You told me we're alone. Now I've been drowning in this liquor bottle, but drowning's not enough. They tell me that I won't live to see tomorrow, but I don't give a fuck. I'm running out of patience, out of pleasure, and running out of luck. I'm really scared that we won't stay together. What if you run out of your luck? You run out of your love. My bad for all of the stressful times that we had. I know you scared that I'm gonna relapse. I love that. Where the drugs at? You know that I love that. Let's go out tonight. Where the club's at? Endless drugs. I remember dump sacks in my blinds. Now we sipping wine. Got a double cup, yeah, that's cold and long. You fill me up like the drugs do. Ink on my brain like a tattoo. Glad we made it high school. Now I've been drowning in this liquor bottle, but drowning's not enough. They tell me that I won't live to see tomorrow, but I don't give a fuck. I'm running out of patience, out of pleasure, I'm running out. I'm really scared that we won't stay together. What if you run out of your love? You run out of your love.
Song. Next song, Feeling with Polo G, featuring Trippie Redd.
Got a new 9, let it leave your mouth wide. Leave you hung tied, burning on a campfire. Before I leave the crib, I pray to God I won't die. I know it's hard to kill me, but I know they gon' try. You's a pussy boy, yeah, you a feline. Get your own business and get out mine. Had to kill a witness, ain't doing no time. Watch them niggas around you, they playing both sides. Well, your gang, get your gang, get your homies, not your homies. Run it up, get that sack, go ahead, shoot.
Just wait till Polo G's best. Polo G's best, I know it's gonna be fire as heck.
Forever, running over time, so I'm fine. There was no piano.
16-room by the lake. Real estate is an investment. Houses in the hay. Trying to hide from my blessing. Get shot in the face with a 40 Smith and Wesson. I'm a fool with the aim. Hanging out the window screaming game. It's funny how they think they can't bleed. If that's true, then take these two threes and let's see. Do what you want if you got the money. Spread your niggas remains in. Toes down. Do all the shit. Do all the hits. Do all the misses. Do all the differences. We all different. Only God knows. He's omniscient. Nigga, I know. I'm the shit. So I don't let a fuck nigga catch me slipping. Riding around with my clique. Yeah. Now if you took down, you took an attic to it. Bitch, we lit. I'm thinking God, I'm not selling no briefs. I've got a problem. I call the price off. But they pull up with a holy wind. Yeah, you and your friend. Yeah, kill our vibe. Yeah, kill your man. Damn that. We gon' spray the whole scene. Slide back. Spin the whole thing, nail back, but it still ain't put a dent in my stack. Oh, 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 oh. Did it on my own, I'ma do my own thing. Mama and the man just had to relocate. Remember playing hide and seek in the cross bay. Now I'm playing in the 16 room by the lake. Investment, houses in the hay. Trying to block me from my blessing. Get shot in the face with a 40 Smith and Wesson. I'm a fool with the aim. Hanging out the window screaming gang.
Really, really good song. Real okay. I like Real okay. Good song. Next song, Juice WRLD's Beats Pack 2. So this is a sequel to Juice WRLD's Beats.
Rex made the beat, so you know I got a murder. They act all tough, but in person they be murmuring. Or mumbling. Pull a gun out, they get the stumble and tumble. And the chopper get the thunder. Shitting on all these haters, like what a plunge at. I'm excited. Cause now I can throw a party and all the people that hated on me won't be invited. True religion on me like the Buddha. Indian style, I'm enlightened. I remember up in kindergarten, my teacher told me I wouldn't be shit. And then she saw me play the piano and made all the other kids seasick. Even though I got a couple demons, I'm still screaming out, thank Jesus. Upside down pyramid, only just a compliment to Jesus' pieces. I was a fan of your video.
So I put that's a full on song. It's like speaking. It's like a freestyle. It's like a freestyle.
I pump perks to numb all the pain cause it hurts real. I gotta take everything cause sometimes it hurts to give. I make money even though sometimes it don't. Speaking of taking everything, it's time to take shit. And every single person that said I wouldn't do it. Every single person that said I was stupid. Every single person that said I was that Netflix special. What's the name of the show? Oh, Clueless. But no, I ain't clueless. I got this. I'm on top, so now nobody can top this. Now it's time to change the topic. I got away with words like I'm running with a phonics book. In school, I didn't do the homework, but I still got the subjects. Money ain't the object. Money is the objective. Gotta admit that I'm successful. I feel like my hair sometimes is a little dreadful. I grew up on rap heavy metal. Now I'm riding bikes, pedal to the metal. I don't even got a pedal with some throttle, so excuse me. You niggas faking in some optical illusions. I be looking like, what the fuck is you doing? You ain't getting money, you ain't changing shit, you ain't changing the world, you just stupid. Talking about you cracking cars, selling drugs, killing niggas and going hard. Watch a real nigga come and pay your car. All scared. Piss yourself, shit yourself. You gotta admit yourself, you need some help. I gotta admit myself, I'm on these drugs. Feel like I can't save myself. Sometimes I wanna take myself, break myself, so I can reshape myself. Look. Nobody ever felt the pain I feel. So I share it, put it out to the whole world. I ain't embarrassed. A bunch of these things is my sons. I apologize to him.
That's one of the songs on Legends of the Die.
I'm trying to come out the one. See, I don't even count the two.
Alright, next one is until the plug comes back around. Next song. That's not a song we're listening to. I like that song. I actually like Juice WRLD Speaks, so let's do that. I liked Juice WRLD Speaks too. It was a good song. He was legit freestyling.
It goes down.
You cannot tell me that that last song is not freestyle. Tell me if that song is wrong. It's a freaking intro.
Sometimes just be hard, man. Everybody got their demons, everybody got their vices. Everybody got their own opinion on what life is. I should have you feeling lifeless. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 100. I was just counting my sins.
I already know this song is gonna be a banger
Just
Impossible to give your soul away if it's not yours to give. Thankful that I know the truth for others, it's unfortunate. But I heard hell has a lot of room, so get comfortable. Taking drug after drug, numb the bitter truth. I'm a nice high guy, I could love the bitter you. Remember popping pills before it was cool. Getting ridiculed back in high school.
Here it comes.
The girl in my dreams, when I ain't falling asleep. The both of your legs going away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls.
I ain't gonna lie, you got it all of me. Love's all of you, like I'm John Legend or something.
Take me away. It's the big
one, I'ma give it to you. Ain't no better more than you. Really help me find my goal. Fake house coming by the pool.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I came a long way. I was just thinking about how I was back in high school.
pray this reefer help me get rid of my demons. I pray this reefer help me get rid of my demons. Let's go. Stuck in my mind, oh yeah.
Why is this album not long, eh? We need deluxe. We need a deluxe. Find Demons deluxe. Like, you got a deluxe for... You got a deluxe for... To find Demons. You need a deluxe for Find Demons. At least, like, an addition to the album. Alright, next song is My Life in the Nutshell.
This is my life in a nutshell. Heaven's so far away, I'm starting to love hell. They know me for my talent, but don't know how my pain feels. These prescriptions that I feel never make the pain heal. Back in the lost and found, I go, but I'm more lost and found. I know I feel so cold in LA, like I'm sitting back at home. Chicago, they say living's harder than dying. I'm willing to gamble that. Find me unresponsive in a hotel room, girl. Can you handle that? Worst case scenario. Used to hear my songs on the stereo. Used to hear my name on the radio. So I'll live forever, forever. This is my life in a nutshell. Heaven so far.
ain't found. These prescriptions that I fail never make the pain heal. Death melodies I sing, cardiac arrest notes. I hate to bring the negative vibes in the room, but that is the ugly truth. So much of my life and time, the world's consumed. I throw the deuce and grab the news. On to the next chapter, none of this matters. I've been feeling helpless. This is my life in a nutshell. Heaven's so far away, I'm starting to love hell. They know me for my talent, but don't know how my pain feels. These prescriptions that I fail never make a pain heal.
Really, really good song. So now let's get on to the review. All right, so let's get right on to the review. So, in order to review it, we have to use a book. We always use a book to review albums. So, if I go to my review page, which should, which I cannot find. Rip it out. Am I ripped it out? Oh, I don't see it. Alright, so ratings. So. Ratings. So. We're gonna add juice. So we're just gonna add. I'm not actually gonna put Fighting Demons, I'm just gonna put Ben. I usually just put the first song name. So, Ben. So, this album, I like the slow and fast pace. I like how it's kind of for everybody. One and Two LA is my favorite. Actually, no. The Girl of My Dreams featuring BTS is my favorite. And I just like how it's fast paced, so that gives it a low 5 out of 10, so that gives it 5 points. And then let's go on with the features. So there's only like a couple features. So we have Justin Bieber, Polo G, and Trippie Redd, and BTS. So the features are really, really good. All of these are big artists, especially Justin Bieber and BTS. So all of these are big artists. That gives it a solid 3 out of 10 that he, that his, like, producers had big edits for this. The interludes. So, it was sad. Really, really sad. But the second one for Juice WRLD Speaks was a freestyle, so that gives it a solid 2 out of 10. So, let's get its final rating. So, we do some calculations here. So, first it was 5, and then it was plus 3. Right? Yeah, plus 3 plus 2 equals 10. So, it's a solid 10 out of 10. It's a solid 10 out of 10, though. This album is one of the best albums to come out this year. And I think it's going to win my Song Awards for Album of the Year. I don't really know, because, guys, if you guys want to vote for the Song Awards that I'm going to be hosting this year, leave in the comments down below to see which album you want nominated. So, the albums that are nominated for the thing. Just so you guys can know, you know. It's Sour, Montero, Donda, Certified Lover Boy, and Fighting Demons, and Lockdown Sessions. Whichever one you think deserves it wins. Whichever one of my comments gets the most likes. So I'm gonna put in the comments down below the things and the likes of the votes. So it's kind of a cool thing. Goodbye.